Now let's go to Sand Crab Stadium. That's where the Sinton Pirates were taking on Calhoun. To the second quarter, Sinton QB Tristan Hansen delivers to a wide open Jacoby James in the corner. The Pirates tied up at 6-all. 37 seconds, though, left in the fourth quarter we go. Hansen rolls right, evading the sack, and Isaiah Rodriguez is open in the end zone. But Sinton falls to Calhoun 26-17. The Pirates face Edna next week.